Hey guys, welcome back to What's Sneaky Sensei here on YouTube. Guess what, you lovable gits? We're still continuing with Batman. We are so far, you know the routine, and that is actually like, comment, share, and please subscribe. If you have subscribed, could you please activate that notification bell so next time I do a stream and upload, you guys will be the first to know, okay? So, yeah, enjoy, guys. Love ya. Okay, cool, fab. Okay, yeah, oh, okay, I changed the suit. I am so sorry. I actually changed the suit. I don't know what you guys want to do. Should we stay? Or should we change suit, change costumes? Guys, I'll back you 1 minute, okay, guys? Love ya. And welcome back, guys. Okay, I am literally am sorry actually. I tried to, set the costume back to its original, status, and nothing seems to be working at the moment. So sadly, maybe in my next episode, I'll probably get it fixed. Okay, guys. Sadly, love you guys. Please do not hate Sensei. Please don't hate me in the comments below. Okay, love you guys. Dude, which way are we supposed to be going? I am so sorry, guys. Honestly though. Seriously, really, Sensei? Sorry, guys. One sec. I am literally am so sorry. Which way? Which way am I supposed to go? Oh, that way. Okay, that way. So then that means, yeah. Thank you very much. Thank you. Come again. No. Nothing's wrong with my audio. It's just me being an idiot. Okay, guys. Love ya. Gotcha. I gotcha. Batman, go the other way. Past the clock tower, actually, ish, I'm gonna say at least. I cannot believe I wasted 5 minutes, off camera trying to fix the suit, and sadly, didn't get nothing done. My bad. Actually, so far, can I just say a major thank you to those who actually watched the first video and the second video? Guys, thank you so much for your love and your support, because this is about you guys, this would never be possible, so thank you. Love you. Peeky-boo, I see you. Okay, sorry, my bad, sorry, my bad. Let's bring in the Batmobile. Actually, I was meant to change you. Didn't really get the chance, did I? Oh, shut up. I'll smash yours in a minute and shut up there. Okay. Oh, yikes.
Any word from inside?
Nothing.
Oh, that's cool.
There, but they're not responding, and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
Okay, that is awesome.
Time to die, old man.
In death, he has nothing left to fear. Keep him away from Ace Chemicals. Your vengeance will come.
This ends tonight.
Of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out.
Okay, I'm sorry. The reason why I said, yeah, ooh, wow, that's awesome, is because basically, in normal cutscenes, with a costume that is like a DLC, that it doesn't appear in the cutscene, but in this one, it does. And that was like really, really awesome. Nice one, Rocksteady Studios lot, guys. I like that. That's like really, really cool.
Oracle, Whoever this guy is, he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right. We've got something here from a Black Ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name. The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
Okay, cool. Thanks, Oracle. Thanks. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I mean, that was like pretty cool. That was...
Each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
One by one, wouldn't it be, Bruce? So yeah, the Arkham Knight character. Sorry, one sec. I am so sorry. I'm so sorry, guys. Yeah, the Arkham Knight. Okay, fair enough. Unknown military commander. Okay. Unknown. 6 foot, 200 lb. Batman Arkham Knight, June 2015. One of the best years, I'm gonna say. I had so much fun on that year. I did so much.
Started.
No.
Sure looks like it. This is the part I love. Taking people by.
No. There. Sorry, I'm so sorry. Please forgive me. Sensei's got a little bit of a cold coming on, so just like forgive me, guys. Okay, love ya. Crap. I suppose I could take him out. But wait, Sensei, wait for him to come near us, and then I can whack him. Shut up.
I need to investigate the compound.
Scarecrow stopped the commander from killing the bat!
Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Shoot, okay.
I should investigate the facility first. Then I can come back.
No. Wait. I forgot actually there was one more doofus left. Actually, Sensei, you might want to get out of here. There's only one of you left. Okay, one sec.
First, I need to investigate the compound.
I see. A very, you know, it says I like, just to stop, you know, playing around. Yeah, I'm gonna stop playing around. I'm just gonna take him out, actually. Because he was the only poor sword that was left, actually.
It's safe to access the terminal.
No, that's fine, Batman. Just give me one sec, please, and I'm all yours.
Let's see if Oracle was right. Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
Tell me about it. So by the looks of it, we have 5 people that we need to rescue, actually, so to speak.
Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay. I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
Will do, babe. Thanks, we.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
I've managed to intercept up some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
You have actually, you have made so much enemies that it's actually kind of hard to, not hard I'm going to say, just a little bit difficult to pinpoint of like who's who, so to speak. I'm going to say at least. Hello boys, trick or treat, smell my feet, give me something good to eat. No? Fine. Well, that's your stupid fault, you blooming idiots. I want to say the other word, but I don't think so. I'm allowed. Oh man.
Oracle, they've killed one of the workers.
Damn it! We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them.
Okay, so time to begin the big guns now, guys, okay? So say hello to my little friend. Bring in the car. Yes, will do. So say hello to my little friend. Yeah, tell me about it.
Penetrate these heavily armored units.
Thank you.
A few direct hits to destroy them.
That's fine. Say hello to my little friend. The idea is for us here is that do not try to get into the red zone. You get into the red zone, guys, and yeah, gonna have it actually, so to speak. Goodbye. Ah, beautiful. Oh, I've got four. Okay. I want to save them, actually. I want to save them. I would really save them.
Punch through the armor, just like you said.
He's searching for hostages. Keep non-essential radio chatter to a minimum. He'll be listening. You are listening, aren't you, Batman? Then listen to this. To all embedded units in Gotham, Operation Savior has begun. Each one of you has a role. Each of you knows your role. So move out of this damn city and lock it down. I want our hands wrapped tight around Gotham's throat within the hour.
Okay. He's a very, very scary guy, isn't he? Knowing the Arkham Knight is, actually. Trick or treat, spare my feet, give me something good to eat. No? Okay, fine. Fine.
Can I get some help here?
Yeah, one sec.
Thank God you're here.
We're in! Go, go, go! Spread out!
Trained on him. If he even looks like he's planning to leave that room, open fire. Oh, and avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. It's where his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots, the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Please!
You say something?
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. It's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think!
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
Of course. You're thinking, who the hell is this guy?
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
And just so we're both on the same page here, I fully intend to kill you. But first,
We're gonna make you suffer. We had the target. Just say the word and I'll end this now. Gotham will be ours.
Okay, I wanna break up this little, this... I'm just gonna break up this party, okay? Okay, cool, thank you. No, you out. Hello, boys. Nice to meet you. Goodbye. Oh, you poor freaking idiots. Oh no, you don't. 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 Poor freaking idiots.
You're safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's a bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
Okay, cool. So we kind of know what we have to do now, actually. But seriously, I suppose this is the reason why how much this game is like my most favorite game of them all. And this is sort of like is the ending. Sorry to an awesome franchise. I am so sorry, guys. Literally, I am so sorry. I think I mentioned it on my first video, or not actually. If I haven't mentioned it, let me say it again. Actually, it's been 10 years since Batman Arkham Asylum's, you know, been released.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save.
Alright, one sec. Sorry guys, I'm so sorry, sorry. Sorry, wait. Okay, you know, okay, just go for a sensei. Sorry guys, my bad, I'm so sorry. Yet again, I love that tire so much.
We're not done yet, Jim. I'm going back for the others.
Yep, exactly. Right, I know what I need to do now. Hello, doo-doo heads. Oh, shut up. Target's here, my bloody foot. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, you poor freaking idiots. Ninjas? You know, Scooby-Doo ain't here. You do know that, actually. Wait. Including how much I do love Scooby-Doo and Batman together. I mean, that's, like, freaking awesome. That is. I mean, like, that combination is, like, beyond, like, freaking amazing it is. You poor freaking sods. Okay. Thank you very much. Okay. The Batmobile, Bill, please, you do not mind. Thank you. Actually, honestly though, yeah, if they ever did make like a live replica of the Batmobile, hell yeah, I would literally without a doubt buy that car, or buy this car, without, you know, without a second thoughts. Not sure about my mama actually. She might actually kill me though actually. I know, because my mom has this weird thing of saying to me that if you're gonna buy something, make sure you buy it for the family. And I'm like, nope. Goodbye. Goodbye. Oh no, you did not.
Sir, the tanks can barely touch Alpha Target's vehicle. Offensive capability way beyond expectations.
He's been busy.
He has been busy. I'm so sorry. That's as he made me laugh. Oh my god, he destroyed the tanks! What the fuck was he? He's Batman! Oh, you poor freaking idiot, seriously. What is it with you guys and getting your butts handed to you every single freaking time? Oh, you poor sod. No, AX. I'm pressing those two, aren't I? Thank you. I'm so sorry. Nah, I'm good. Actually, do I need to break anything? No. No need. Thank you. Aw, man.
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Oh, wow. Was this exactly... Oh, okay, that's kind of creepy, I'm going to say, at least.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused, or things will get worse. Much worse.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather
Damn
him
it.
Stay out of it.
Sorry.
But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb.
Or he could die as well, you know, that all cool. Have you ever thought of that? Because I think that after when he lost Talia, I think that was like a barrier that no more he's losing anyone else, so to speak. One sec. Thank you. Cool, thank you very much. Slidey!
Oh,
man.
Now, these animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
You do, but then again, then it leads into somebody, you know, like dying or like some other thing, you know, happening, so to speak. I'm gonna say at least. And one sec, guys. Okay, one sec. Take care of this. Take care of that.
Watch towers and checkpoints are fully operational. I will attack units on the Agani now. Give me a drone patrolling every damn back alley.
Okay, cool. Thank you very much. No, that's fine, Batman. No, seriously, that is just plain fine. That is. Oh yeah. I'm sorry. There isn't any power, is there? My bad. Okay, what have I done? Okay, sorry guys, one sec. Oh. Okay, my bad, sorry, my bad.
Hey, you, on your feet. This way, move.
No, please.
I said move. Get up. Take your hands off me.
I am coming. Just give me one moment. I'm coming, and hopefully in my next episode, actually, I might be able to change the costume, okay? So, love ya.
So here's what I don't get. This night guy shows up out of nowhere and assembles an army this size.
Wait. Now. Oh, you poor fucking idiots. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, crap. Shit, yeah, let me just get this guy, actually. He's like the one of the most annoyingest guys of them all. So you can go there, you can go there, you can go there, you can go there. Oh no you don't. I had enough of Ra's al Ghul and his own people from the last game of Batman Arkham City. Fantastic. I loved it. It was a really cool game, actually. I really did like it. But there is something else I have noticed, actually. If you think of it this way, okay, you know from, like, Arkham Asylum and City, they were both, like, comic books? And in this one, you kind of get, like, a live animation version you do, which is, like, 10 times awesome so much.
It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator. Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word.
Okay, cool. That's fantastic. Okay, no, that's cool. No, that's cool. Okay, so I'm afraid there are another two more minutes then, guys. Okay, then we are ending this episode. But don't worry though, because I'm actually going to be pumping out more and more episodes just for you guys. And though, honestly though, just like a major thank you to you guys out there just tuning in, okay? Love you guys. Alright, come on.
Alfred.
You won't be me this time, you dumb. Oh crap.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Time to go to war. Oh, believe me, mate, I even can you keep up with me? Yeah. Sensei, you bear more than you can chew. Okay, one sec, guys. I'm trying to take these stupid things out, but I don't really see that I can. Oh, wait. Hasta la vista, baby. Sorry. You guys know how much a big fan I am of Terminator, so you guys have to forgive me, okay? Seriously, T2 and T1, fantastic. I loved them. I hated the third one. The third one was so stupid, it was so much. It kind of mucked up like the whole storyline it did, but Christian Bale's movie. I know that some people really really hated it, but I loved it.
Did you feel that one? That's just the first of many.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
Tonight, you pay for everything.
Oracle.
It's
Scarecrow is preparing the bomb in the central mixing chamber. I need a way in, and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You've heard that, right?
Yeah, I have. Yes, we... He has, I suppose, in a way, actually-ish. Okay. One for the money, two for the show, three to get ready, and here I go. Yet again, love that.
These two were lucky. Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to show Crane what happens when he messes with my city.
Okay then, guys, and I'm sorry though, but this is where we're going to end this episode here. I'm so sorry. I am having way too much fun with this game, but I say again though, these videos are half an hour. I'm sorry, actually, at the beginning of this video, I tried to change the costume again, but unfortunately though, I've got a little bit of cold coming on, and my voice might sound a little bit different, because I've got tonsillitis, and I think I'm getting a fever as well. So what I'm going to do one more episode just for you guys, and then I'm going to call it a day, and then there'll be more videos coming out to you guys very, very soon then, okay? So yeah, I'm sorry guys, I'm seriously not feeling so good. If you guys had left me a like, a comment, if you shared or even subscribed, guys, thank you so much. You guys mean the world to me. If you have subscribed, could you please activate that notification bell so next time I do a stream or an upload, you guys will be the first to know. Also, if you would like to go a little bit further onwards or being a truly awesome and lovable git to me, please why not check me up on Patreon, okay? If you can't sponsor me, that's fine then, guys. That's completely just fine. Because you guys do enough for me as we speak. Like, what, for example? You guys watch my videos, which, by the way, are free. You guys are not paying for nothing, okay? There is no prescription fee. There is nothing, okay? So if you guys can't support me, that's fine. That's fine, because you guys still help me out by watching my streams or watching my videos. And honestly, though, that means more to me than okay then, guys. So on that note, once again, thanks for watching. I love you guys. So next time, probably catch you all on the next episode. Take care. Bye, guys. Thanks for watching. Love you guys. See ya. Bye.